welcome to tonight's game of Hitchcock to the Patriots versus Redfield Dolan Pheasants. Jumping will have Lamore Binger, number 4, and 34, Jamie Tebbin. Patriots with the ball. Knipling passes off to Barry. Over to Lamore Binger. Lamore Binger goes up. Does not get it. It's taken by Howe. Left side taking the ball. Passes over to Severson. Over to Youngworth. Back to Severson. Passes to Tebbin. Far over to Court. Inside to Howe. Goes up. Doesn't make it. Rebounded by Lamore Binger. Taken by Pheasants. Youngworth passes off to Lefsaw. Over to Severson. Youngworth takes the ball up top. Over to Lefsaw. Tevin takes the ball up. Puts it in for the first 2 points of the game. Knipling with the ball, passes outside to Barry, over to Lamore Binger. Back to Barry, over to Paige Binger, shoots for three and makes it. Left side with the ball, passes over Youngworth, inside to Tebbin. Tevin passes it back out. And travel is called. Patriots take ball. Gives it to Knipling. Knipling passes off to Barry, inside to Paige Binger. Goes up for a shot, misses. Rebounded by Knipling, back up. Can't put it in, rebounded by Lefsaw. Lefsaw goes in, doesn't make it. Foul called to number 34, Taylor Knipling. Her first team foul of the game. Inside to Jordan Howe, puts it up for a good 2 points. Knipling takes the ball down the court. Lexi Binger with the ball. Dribble, shoots, doesn't get it, rebounded by Youngworth. Hands it off the left side, take up court. Goes up for layup, puts it in. .455 left in the first quarter, 3-6, Pheasants in the lead. Knipling takes the ball, goes up, doesn't make it, foul called on the play. Foul is number 20, Youngworth, her first team foul. Knipling shoots, puts it in. Shoots again. Puts both in. Make the score 5-6. Left side with the ball. Passes off to Severson. Over to Tebbin. Tebbin throws away over to left side. Lefsaw goes inside, shoots, doesn't get it, but a foul is called. Foul's on number 12, Paige Binger, her first, second team foul. Lefsaw shoots, puts a good in. Shoots. Doesn't make it. Rebounded by Paige Binger. Berry with the ball going down court. Hands off Knipling. Knipling goes in. Shoots. Misses. Rebounded by Lamora Binger. And foul is called on number two, Lefso. Her first, second team foul. Number 32 here comes in for 20 Youngworth. Berry with the ball, passes off to Moore Binger. Outside to Paige Binger. Back to Lamore. And jump call, giving it to the Redfield Cousins. Severson shoots for a three and makes it. Berry with the ball, passes off to Paige Binger. Paige Binger tries to go in, doesn't make it, passes outside to Knipling. Knipling tries to pass it and it goes out of bounds, giving it back to Peasants. With the ball, passes it to Severson, over to Tevin. Tevin throws it up, over to Lefsow. Lefsow, back to Tevin, inside, up for two, doesn't make it, rebounded by Lamora Binger. Knipling with the ball, throws it outside to Lamora Binger. Lamora goes up for shot, misses. Ball thrown out to Berry. Paige Binger inside. Goes up. Misses. Rebounded by 42. Roselle. Tevin with the ball. Over to Lefsow. Severson passes it to here. Over to Lefsow, shoots, misses, rebounded by Knipling. Knipling goes, shoots, does not put it in. And is Patriot ball. And timeout is called, 30 seconds for the Patriots. Back from the timeout, Patriot ball. And Pheasants grab the ball. And stealing back by the Patriots. Knipling with the ball. Over to Paige Binger, shoots for a three and puts it in. Minute 45 left in the first quarter. 8-10, Pheasants ahead. Youngworth with the ball, puts it in for Howe, who shoots for two and makes it. Berry with the ball. Goes in, passes to Knipling. Knipling goes up for a layup, and it's good. Lefsow passes off to here. Roselle inside to Howe. Schultz doesn't make it. Jump calls, mate. And is Patriot ball. Knipling passes off to Paige Binger. Paige Binger over to Berry. and jump ball again, giving it over to the Lady Pheasants. Left side with the ball. Passes to Youngworth. Back to left side, over to Roselle. Inside to Howe, shoots, puts it in. Foul was on number 34, Taylor Knippling, her second, third team foul. Howe shoots, puts it in. Severson comes in for left side. Berry with the ball. 25 seconds left in the first quarter. Pass to Knippling. Over to Paige Binger. Back to Knippling. Over to Lexi Binger. Passes it to Paige Binger. Goes in. Shoots. Doesn't make it and is rebounded by Youngworth, and foul is called. Foul's on number 33, Heather Berry, her first fourth team foul. Inside to Howe, last second, doesn't make it. Ending the first quarter, 10-15, Lady Pheasants ahead. And here we go, starting the second quarter of the game. Patriots with the ball. Knippling passes it to Berry. Berry takes it up top. Shoots for three, misses, rebounded by Lefso. Everson with the ball, passes inside to Roselle. Roselle goes up, shoots, and puts it up. Good 2 points. Knippling passes it to Lexi Binger. Passes off to Berry. Inside to Paige Binger. Paige Binger shoots, puts up. Good 2 points. Left side, passes it to Youngworth. Youngworth shoots for three. Misses, rebounded. And out of bounds with four Pheasants, giving it to the Patriots. Berry with the ball, passes it to Aaron Berry. More Binger. Goes in. Passes to Paige Binger. Paige Binger goes up. Doesn't make it. Goes out of bounds. It's still Patriot ball. Berry with the ball. Goes in for two. Puts it in. Youngworth passes off to Lefso. Lefso inside to Roselle. Roselle puts up 2 points. Knippling with the ball. Gives it to Aaron Berry. Aaron Berry inside to Knippling. Puts up 2 points. Doesn't make it. Rebounded by 34. Tevin. Severson with the ball, passes off to Lefso. Tevin outside, Youngworth shoots for three and puts it in. .520 left in the half, 14-22, Pheasants in the lead. Barry goes up for a layup, doesn't work, giving it back to the Pheasants. Stolen by Roselle. And Lefso takes the ball and basically gives it to the Patriots. Fouls on number 10. Severson, her first 13 foul. And timeout for Lady Pheasants. And back from timeout, Patriot with the ball. Over to Barry. Barry passes off to Lamar Binger. Over to Knipling. Inside to Aaron Barry. Barry goes up, misses, rebounded by Tevin. Passes off to Lesto. Lefso gets it to Severson. Over to Youngworth. Inside to here. Youngworth goes up for a layup and doesn't get it in. Tevin back up. Can't do it. Patriots with the rebound. Gives it to Aaron Barry. Gives it off to Barry. Over to Lamar Binger. Up to Barry with the ball. Back to Lamar Binger. Inside and foul is called. Fouls on number 10 again. Severson's second, fourth team foul. Paige Binger with the ball. Gives it to Knipling. Knipling gives it to Barry. Over to Cassie Binger. Cassie gives a Knipling. Knipling shoots for three, puts it in, making the score 17-22. Lady Pheasants in the lead with 3:10 left in the half. Left side with the ball. Outside to Youngworth. Youngworth goes in, shoots. Doesn't make it, but foul is called. Number 14, Cassie Binger. Her first 15 foul. Youngworth shoots, puts it up. Puts up another one, and it's good. Barry with the ball, passes it to Paige Binger. Back to Barry. Barry inside to Knipling. And jump ball is called. Giving it to Lady Pheasants. Left side with the ball. Over to Hal. Hal gives it to number 4. Esser. Over to Youngworth. Back to Esser. And foul is called. Sorry, my bad. Time. There was a time. Gives the Patriots. Peterson with the ball. And goes out of bounds, giving it to the Pheasants. Left side goes up and is turned down by the Patriots. Peterson with the ball. Gives it to Moorbinger. Moorbinger over to Paige Binger. Back to the Moor. Over to Peterson. Peterson with the travel. Rizzo with the ball inside to Howe. And goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Minute 8 left in the half, 17-24. Pheasants with the lead. Paige Binger with the ball. Shoots for three, doesn't make it. Rebounded by Lamore Binger. Puts it up again, can't make it. Rebounded by Lefso. 50 seconds left in the half. Over to Roselle. Gives it to Tevin. Tevin goes up for a layup, puts in for 2 good 2 points. Knippling with the ball. Goes up for a layup for two. Misses, rebounded by Youngworth. Over left side. Inside, doesn't work. Gives it to the Patriots. Peterson with the ball. Into Lamore. Shoots for 10 points. And that ends the half with 19-26, Pheasants in the lead, and we'll see you after halftime. And welcome back to the third quarter of Lady Patriots versus the Lady Pheasants, 19-26 last time this last half, Pheasants in the lead. Knippling with the ball, puts it up for the first 2 points of the half. Youngworth with the ball, passes off to Tevin. Over to Severson. Tevin goes up inside, doesn't make it, and jump ball is called. Giving it to Lady Pheasants. That's out of bounds. Passes over to Severson. Severson gives it to Youngworth. Over to left side. Way over court to Severson. Youngworth up top gives it to Tevin. And taken by Patriots. Berry with the ball. Gives it to Lamore. Over to Paige. Pass to Lexi before three, and it's good. Left side with the ball. Inside to Howe. Howe goes up, and it's good 2 points. Playing with the ball, passes off to Lexi. Inside to Lamore, Up for two isn't good. Rebounded by Lefso. Lefso passes out to Youngward. Up top, Tevin. Tevin shoots. Misses, rebounded by Knipling. Tries to pass it and intercepted by Pheasants. Youngward takes ball up. Nope. Howell goes up 3-2. Doesn't make it. Rebounded by Patriots. Barry inside the page. Goes up. Doesn't make it and travels called on her. Roselle, 42, comes in for Tevin, and 3, Aaron Berry, comes in for Lexi Binger. Roselle with the ball, passing to Severson. Back to Youngworth. Youngworth throws it to Severson up top, over to Roselle. Back to Youngworth. Youngworth passes it to Roselle. Roselle goes up. No good. Foul was called, though. Foul was called number 4, Lamar Binger. Her first team foul. Shoots, puts it in. So shoots again and puts both in. Making the score 24-30. Pheasants in the lead with 4:50 left in the third quarter. Berry passes off to Knipling, over to Page. Page inside to Aaron. Out for a 3 with Barry, no good. Rebounded by Roselle. Lefso goes up for left, no good. Rebounded by Aaron Barry. Knipling with the ball. Over to Heather Barry. Passes off to Page. Page shoots for 3. No good. Rebounded by Knipling. Knipling goes up for 2. Doesn't work. And jump ball is called and giving to the Patriots. Knipling passes off to Page. Over to Aaron Berry. Now to Lamar. Up top from Aaron Berry, inside of Lamar, back out. Shoot, Aaron Berry shoots for 3, misses, and goes out of bounds, giving it to Lady Pheasants. Youngworth with the ball, passes it inside to Tevin, outside to Lefso. Lefso passes out of bounds. Knipling with the ball. Gives it to Barry. Inside to Aaron Berry, shoots for 2 and it goes in. Left side with the ball, passes to here, over to Roselle. Inside to Tevin, Tevin goes up, makes it. Paige Binger. Goes, shoots, misses. Rebounded by Aaron Berry. Over to Knipling. And foul is called. On number two. Her second, first team foul of the half. Rizzo with the ball. Left side, pass it to here. Here goes up, makes a good 2 points. Aaron Berry with the ball. Tries to pass it, doesn't work, goes out of bounds. So takes the ball, passes to Severson, shoots for three, and a good. Minute 50 left in the third quarter, 26-37, Pheasants. Paige Binger passes off to Berry. Berry gives it to the Moore. Over to Aaron Berry. Back to the Moore. Moore passes inside to Peterson. Can't make it, go back out. Moore goes, shoots, doesn't make it, fouls called. Fouls on 42, Roselle, her first, second team foul. Moore shoots, makes it. Again, put last one in as well. Here with the ball. Gives it to Roselle. Off the left side. Left side goes up. Doesn't make it. Rebounded by Tevin and makes it in. Gets it to Knipling, back out to Page. Peterson shoots for three, no good, rebounded by Lefschel. 40 seconds left, third quarter. Ball running. Patriots. 28 seconds left in the third quarter. 28-39. Pheasants in the lead. Berry with the ball. And foul is called on 20. Youngworth. Her second, third team foul. Berry passes directly to Tevin. Youngworth shoots for three. Doesn't make it. And fouls called. Fouls called on number 44, Howe. Her first, fourth team foul. Paid for the ball, gives it Knipling. Knipling goes up, can't make it. Howe takes the ball, throws the ball, doesn't work, and ends third quarter, 28-39, Pheasants in the lead. And here we go, starting out fourth quarter. fouls called on number 32 here. This will be her first foul, fifth team foul. More with the ball. And another foul is called on 34, Tebbin, her first, sixth team foul. Tebbin with the ball. Gives it to Youngworth. Youngworth goes up for layup. And foul is called. Youngworth shoots and it's good. Fouls on 12, Paige Binger, her second team foul. Shoots again, doesn't make it, rebounded by Paige. Left side with the ball. Over to here. Here gets it left side. Shoots, scores. Knipling shoots for two and puts it in. Left side with the ball. Goes up for two, doesn't make it. And gets it back, shoots, and fouls called. Fouls on number 34, Knipling, her third team foul. This is rebounded by Paige Binger. Yep. Barry with the ball. Gives it to Knipling, shoots for three, misses, rebounded by Roselle. Left side goes up for two, puts it in. 6:15 left in the game, 30-45. Patriots. Behind. Knipling with the ball. Tries to go up, doesn't work. And jump ball. Giving it to Patriots. Paige Binger with the ball. Gives it to Barry. Knipling shoots for two, misses, rebounded by Roselle. Over to Youngworth. Youngworth takes the ball, goes inside, nothing, goes up for again and makes it. Knipling takes the ball, passes it to Peterson. And timeout is called. Back from timeout. Patriots with the ball. Pass off to Peterson. Over to Barry. Page shoots for three, misses, goes out of bounds, and gives it to Pheasants. 7 goes and gives the Patriots Peterson with the ball, gives it off to Knipling. Knipling gives it to Heather Berry, shoots for 3, misses, rebounded by Roselle. And foul is called on number 34, Knipling, her fourth team foul. Young passes off to left side. Outside gives it back to Youngworth. Outside to Roselle. Into Howe. Misses. Rebounded by the Patriots. Barry shoots for 3. Doesn't make it. 4:10 left in the game, 30-47 still. That's how it goes up. Doesn't make it. Foul is called. Foul is number 21, Peterson, her first, fifth team foul. Left side goes inside to Roselle. Doesn't make it, rebound by Knipling. Knipling tries to go up, foul is called. Foul's on number 33, O'Daniel. Her first 17 foul. Upside tries going up, doesn't work. And players hurt on the court. And Taylor Knipling with her fifth and final foul. Shoots, puts it in. Barry with the ball. Pass off to Aird. Over to Peterson. Page shoots, misses, rebounded by Roselle. Over to Howe, and I get 2 points. Peterson with the ball, over to Aaron, and foul on number 2, her third, 8th team foul. Barry shoots, misses, rebounded by Howe. Over to 4, Esser. Esser with the ball, gives it to number 30, Edgar. Inside to Howe, another 2 points. 3 minutes left in the game, 30-52. Page Pheasants in the lead. Barry with the ball, passes to Page. Page gives it to Peterson. Back to Page. Page shoots for 3. No good. Rebounded. And jump ball, giving it to the Pheasants. passes off to number 3 Miles. Over to Edgar. Back to Miles. And out of bounds. Staying on this side. Edgar with the ball. Passes it to Tevin. Back to Edgar. Inside to Tevin. Tevin goes up. Puts it in. Steinhauser with the ball. Fouled on.
Fouls at number 4. Esther, her first. 9th team foul.
Steinhauser shoots, puts it in. And JV comes in. Steinhauser puts it up, second time. Edgar with the ball. Over to Esser. Over to Miles. Back to Esser. Miles passes it inside to Cheddar and puts it in. Schultz with the ball, passes off to Cassie Schultz, passes off to Chelsea, shoots for 3, doesn't make it. Cheddar shoots for 3, doesn't make it. And jump ball, giving it to Patriots. Fifty-six seconds left in the game. 32-56. Pheasants in the lead. Steinhauser with the ball. Gives it to Peterson. Off to Cassie Bick. Schultz goes out of bounds and is Patriot ball. Chaplin with the ball, shoots up, scores. Chaplin doesn't make it. Miles shoots 3, doesn't make it. Rebounded by Chaplin. And fouls called on 33. O'Daniel, her second, 10th team foul. Makes them. 20 seconds left in the game. Miles with the ball. Passes off to Esser. Edgar with the ball. Over to Miles. Over to Cheddar. And no shot. Ending the game 35-56. Pheasants with the game.